Norte.
Good morning, Rio Norte.
And I'm Sahej, and this is Rio School News.
Welcome back from break, and we hope you had a great Thanksgiving.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
We are interrupting This Week in History with This Week in the Future. On December 2nd, 2035, a report shows that there is more plastic in the sea than fish, and that it is impossible to swim. Eating seafood is a delicacy only for the very wealthy. On December 4th, 2045, National Geographic writes that 1 in 10 animals are endangered, and animals like the polar bear and the orangutan are extinct. Surviving animals live in zoos or research facilities where they can be bred to live longer. On December 5th, 2050, the world is ravaged by waste, pollution, and disease. It is very hard to live here, and clean water is inaccessible to many. We don't have to live like this, though. We can change history. We can make it better by using renewable energy sources, eating healthier and using plastic alternatives, shopping at your local farmers market, and trying your best to make your life a bit more eco-friendly. Join Planet A to learn more.
Now let's learn about this week's character dare.
And we're from Character Nair.
In the spirit of the holiday season, we challenge you to give a gift of service to others.
Some ways you can do that are by doing chores without being asked, volunteering in a cause you love, and even helping out a friend.
At the end of the week, you can participate in the Character Nair version of Truth or Dare.
Choose Dare to say what you did to accomplish the dare, or speak your truth. Why didn't you do it?
That's all for now.
I'm Anne.
And I'm Emma.
Be kind, Rio!
Hey, Rio! This year, ASB presents the Northern Lights Winter Dance. The tickets are $15 this week, $20 until the 12th, and $25 on the day of the dance and at the gate.
Dinner from Stonefire will be included. The dance goes from 6 to 8 p.m. As usual, PTSA members get a $1 discount.
Attention all Groove Pack holders. If you are attending the Northern Lights Dance, you must RSVP with Mrs. Fortenberry at the ASB window. Again, if you are a Groove Pack member attending the dance, you must RSVP with Mrs. Fortenberry at the ASB window. Hope to see you there!
Hey filmmakers, the club meeting will be rescheduled to Friday, December 6th. We're excited to see you at our next meeting.
Today in clubs and activities, speech and debate is meeting today at lunch in room F7, and Circle of Friends meets during lunch in the NPR.
Now here are some highlights from the Turkey Bowl.
And he is in
for the fight of your life.
you come from cutting I do.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.
That's it for today.
I'm Julia.
And I'm Sahej.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.